trips, though, right?
No, I don't. I've been once to Patagonia, where he goes every year for his right whale study, and that was really miserable. The sun never shone. It was windy.
I feel a bit, out of place, and all the more so because Peter seems very much in his element, and I sometimes feel like I don't know where to fit into that. But it's all well and good. We're having a good time.